Hey everyone, my name is Amanda and I'm a Toronto wedding photographer, and here are 5 tips for planning your sparkler exit. Number 1, have a photo plan. Prep the couple to do a dip, go for a kiss, walk towards you, walk away, and so forth. Number 2, have a safety plan. Prep everyone and warn participants that the sticks get hot and to dispose of them in the bucket provided. Also, make sure to watch for eyes. Number 3, buy the long sparklers for more photo time and tell people to wave them around and smile. Number 4, have your wedding party or parents or chosen family closest to you because they will likely be in the photos most. And last but not least, have a lot of lighters on hand and instruct folks with lit sparklers to light others.